Second phase of the four-nation Malabar exercise is underway in the Arabian Sea. The exercise involved high-intensity operations by the navies of Australia, India, Japan and the United States. Air-to-air combat procedures included strike operations and combat training. And we're leaving you with some visuals of fighter jet MiG-29K operating from India's aircraft carrier INS Vikramaditya. We call it a wrap on this bulletin.
Co-presented by Škoda. Simply clever.